Say the joke again, but like less funny because you're saying it the second time.
I gotta say
okay,
it.
Okay.
What is step one?
You get the stuff out of the box.
Bro, you're a comedical genius, bro. Comedical.
Welcome to the Zaya Show, where them boys go hard. Throw hate, swing bait, and then bats go yard. Out the mud, but out of stain, and we all stay clean. Be Jack, D, Guest, and the rest of the team.
So, Brandon, what are we doing today?
We're making a trampoline.
Okay.
See, I surprised him.
She surprised me with new, brand new trampoline. You know, it has. No, but like, for real, I've been wanting a trampoline for like, since I started backflipping. My parents are like, oh, no, they out of stock. I was like, nah, you capping. Brenda, you're going to be on recording, dude.
It's slimy.
Didn't you get cut?
I can't work no more.
Oh, it's not even fun.
I'm going to just watch them build it.
Go. I have a question.
Repeat what?
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
Bro. That was not funny.
That was like,
very bad.
That was painful. She was painful. Don't do that. All right, Alicia, so what are we doing today? Tell the vlog what we're doing today.
We're building a trampoline that I bought.
I said that.
Yeah, she already...
Never mind.
Then. No good.
Why are you all in my face? Back up.
Should you be the one reading it?
Should you be the one reading
it? Yes, I think
you
so.
You can't build stuff. You don't want to miss some schools over there.
That wasn't me.
Hey, show the clip from the last vlog.
Who's giving...
Lay out all trampoline parts in groups as set below.
You want to explain what we're doing today? Building a trampoline.
Now, Kayla bought it.
Yeah, I bought it.
Kayla bought the trampoline. I'm not going to lie. It was my parents. Birth to me, so technically it was me.
Thank you, Mom and Dad.
Kalini. Kalahini.
Kalini.
No, you put them all together right now. Like, just put it and you screw them in at the end. I'm thinking.
You're thinking.
Give the woman... the instructions.
This is why men die earlier.
Y'all gonna end up having this trampoline have a hole in it.
Why?
That's them. Because they're going to be the ones building it.
I feel like men and women are equal and deserve equal opportunity. Just when it comes to this trampoline.
I do not feel that same way. No.
Why not?
Hey, can you stand to the left? You don't really have no more rights around here. Just letting you know.
Can you look down? Because you always look up to me.
Dog, what? Aren't you pointing the camera up to me right now? Show 411 so. Know what?
We got a circle down. It's the base. Good foundation is solid that way. Yep. Mm-hmm. Good foundation is a solid destination. Bars.
Bro, you're spitting facts right now, bro. I'm not about
that. I thought I was.
Does that mean you have a ghost?
I hope so.
Why is it so big?
That's what they say about me.
In everything, I feel my brain's like, nah, it's not real, it's not real, but it feels real.
How is it so far?
Hot as hell.
I'm doing the other way.
Why are you recording like that, dog?
So I can see myself.
She said. How you doing?
It's not loud on ponytail the whole time. So I've been looking ugly.
No, I ain't with that.
Y'all kissed. How's it going here?
Why are you recording like that?
So I can see myself. Why are y'all making fun of me?
Yes. Why are you recording like that?
Record with the front camera with like 1080p.
You gotta be this hard to do it because you can get everything.
Back to the 5'5 and up blog.
Girl, she dead. Just jumped in the camera.
You were my good job. I can't afford.
Yeah.
how jump you high? Oh.
I think you have dyslexia.
You jump you high? What was that sound?
We should probably scroll, man.
Yeah.
I'm connected.
Do
your
backflip, Z.
On the trampoline?
Yeah.
Hello?
I'm at the 7-Eleven, buying lunches in the beverage. If you need it, come and get it. You got my heart, but it's leverage. Don't forget it. Or you'll miss out on blessings, and you'll be a witness to my evanescence, and my presence won't be in your presence. How you acting is adolescent. We need to get it together. We used to be so luminescent, now it's so fucking depressing.
Like 5 push-ups without stopping.
Okay, how many push-ups can you do? Tell me.
I can do like 20.
Good. Good.
I know you can't do more than me. I do 12.
You do 12?
Yes.